The AEMC PowerPad III family of instruments enable technicians and engineers to perform diagnostics and power quality analysis on one, two, or three-phase networks. An important feature of the PowerPad III is alarm mode. This allows you to capture measurements that fall outside user-defined thresholds. Alarms can be used for applications such as recording network blackouts with half-cycle resolution, determining energy consumption overages, and monitoring compliance with a power supply quality contract. Up to 40 alarms can be configured via the instrument's front panel interface or through AEMC's DataView software. When setting up an alarm recording session, you will be prompted to enter a value called hysteresis. On PowerPad III instruments, hysteresis defines a lag in alarm deactivation. To understand how this works, consider an alarm with no hysteresis. The instant the trigger threshold is exceeded, the alarm activates and deactivates the instant the measurement falls below the threshold. In this situation, multiple alarms may be recorded if the measurement is very close to the threshold. Each time the measurement fluctuates slightly above and below the trigger, a separate alarm is reported. This can result in multiple alarms being detected for what is in reality a single spike event. Hysteresis filters out these alarms by introducing a measurement lag into the process. In our example, if we set hysteresis to 5%, an alarm will remain active until the measurement falls 5% below the trigger threshold. This also applies to minimum alarms. If the threshold is passed, the alarm remains active until the measurement exceeds the threshold by the hysteresis percentage. By adjusting hysteresis, we can control the sensitivity of the alarm trigger. If your recording session results in a high number of alarms, you can set hysteresis higher. If the recording captures few alarms, you can lower the setting to ensure actual fast short-lived events are not being missed. This concludes our quick introduction to hysteresis on the PowerPad III. For more information about these instruments, please visit the AEMC website. And be sure to check out our YouTube channel for additional videos about other topics in electronics.